Drewly Noted asks, what's wrong with Street Fighter V? I will give you the short version, which is Street Fighter depends on... A good Street Fighter game usually does two things, right? It has a pretty strong test of your ability to study moves and understand which ones are likely in which contexts and which ones beat, you know, win, lose, trade against your options in that, in like a neutral context, right? And then reward you for either like anticipating or reacting to certain options, right? And that's like, that's footsies in a nutshell, right? So Street Fighter, you need good footsies, right? Which rewards reads and reactions and knowledge. And then when you win in footsies, you get to play, you know, you get to play a mix-up game, right? Street Fighter V did a lot to make move ranges and properties more similar, which makes the game more learnable, but also makes footsies really boring, right? And then on top of that, they added a variable amount of input lag, but it's usually somewhere between 6 and 8 frames, which makes it even harder for you to be able to react to shit at all, right? But especially in footsies when it's at the most important. So they did those two things, right? They standardized move ranges, so now people have a lot more and a lot more similar options at any given range, and they make it harder to react to shit. And so all of a sudden you're in a situation where before there were fewer options and you had more time to react to them. They took that away. And the result is that neutral feels a lot more like rock, paper, scissors, which you then play. And if you win, you get the chance to play more rock, paper, scissors. There's just too much rock, paper, scissors in it. And there's not enough that feels like it's really that controllable. So yeah, that is the short version of what's wrong with Street Fighter V. They do a lot of neat things, but they fucked up some fundamental core stuff to what makes the Street Fighter game good. And because of that, it just feels a little bit whack. Yeah, the input lag in Street Fighter V varies. So I think it used to be just a flat 8 frames across the board. And then in response to that, they changed it, but they changed it in a way where over the course of, I think, about 60 seconds, input lag will fluctuate from between, or actually, I don't know if it's a fluctuation. It might be a gradual buildup, but it goes from 6 to 8 frames. It's kind of bullshit.